Again, we have an inverted U theory here. Exactly like we've talked about with some of these other things that we've looked at, this inverted U of confidence, that if you are too confident up here, this is your performance, this is your confidence. If you're too confident, your performance will be low. If you're not confident enough, your performance will be low. We have this ideal zone of confidence.